So what's your guys' opinion on Daisy shaving her head?
Oh, I think it's really good, and I'm happy she's doing it. I'm really proud.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, it's different for a girl to shave her head.
And would you guys ever consider shaving your head for charity?
No.
One says yes, one says no.
Oh, why not?
I do my hair up.
Do your hair up? God, she's such a woman.
Yeah,
I would.
To be honest with you, I'd feel quite uncomfortable having my head shaved. I've always worn it long and it sort of rocks out, you know. When I go to gigs and things, it's really important for me to have the long hair. It does get pain when it gets in the eyes. But whether I'd cut it all off for charity and shave it, I don't know. I think whoever does that has just been mad.
What's your opinion on Daisy shaving her head?
I think she's brave, but it's a fantastic idea, and any money she can raise would be great.
And would you ever consider shaving your head?
I've got a very small head, but and it would look a bit strange, but I'll consider it.
I'm not surprised that somebody with her background and her kindness and thoughtfulness would perform such an extra sacrifice to help other people. Well done for you, be brave, and you look great anyway. Well done.
Okay, so what's your opinion on Daisy's sponsored hair shave?
I think Daisy is being incredibly brave in having her head shaved. Clearly she's been very involved with Rhys and his family during his illness, and he's clearly a great friend to the family as well. And I admire the fact that she really wants to support the cancer relief charities, and I think this is a really innovative way of raising some money, so I have great admiration. And
would you ever consider shaving your own head for charity?
yeah, I would shave my own head for charity actually. There's not a lot of hair left now, so it may just well drop off on its own. But
you.
Yeah, I would.
Hi guys, my name's Alex and this is Daisy, and this is Webisode 2. Webisode 1 has actually, in fact, in just over a week, it's now got 900 views, so thank you for watching that.
Okay, well, on the 23rd of March, Saturday, at 2 p.m. in Seaford, I will be shaving my head outside Chatfield's Jewellers.
Yeah. In November, I myself made a documentary all about young carers, so if you'd like to see that, then the link will be in the description below. And this was the reason why I'm making a documentary for Daisy here, is because I've had experience making these sort of things, and I hope you guys will enjoy the documentary. Not sure how long it will be, maybe between 10-20 minutes hopefully, but at the moment, as you know, we're making these webisodes. We had one, this is two, and hopefully 3 and 4 will come very soon. So thank you for watching.
So are you quite nervous?
But yeah, a bit basic, okay.
Yeah, hopefully.
Shaving my head for Click Sergeant and then donating my hair to the Little Princess Trust.
Can you tell us a little bit about charity that support children going through cancer and their families. To the Little Princess Trust. They make a wig for children who are going through chemotherapy. Okay.
23rd of March, look out for sponsorship forms. You've got a website as well. No, I'm not
Just Giving, hey. www.justgiving.com/daisy-frank.
I think it's very inspirational.
I think it's really good because the people who need the money will get it and get better soon.
And would you guys ever consider shaving your own hair for charity?
Probably not.
My head would be a bit cold.
I think it's quite a good thing to do, and it definitely will show awareness to other people that she's like actually doing something for charity, and I think it's a very brave thing to do.
Yeah. Would you ever consider shaving your head yourself?
Or maybe, yeah. You know, I might look at, yeah.
Tune in Thursday, 7th of February, 7 p.m. Sea Haven FM to hear Daisy on the radio. And see you guys next time.
Stay tuned. Webisode 2.